Good morning, Green Hill Penguins. It's me, Caleb Newport, coming to you live from my batting cage. Today is Tuesday, November 24th, 2020. It is our 57th day of school, meaning we have 123 days left to go after today. The number of the day today is, you guessed it, 57. Can you think of an equation that equals 57? Here's one I thought of. 70 minus 13 equals 57. Now, on to weather. Today, we will have a high temperature of 53 degrees Fahrenheit and a low of 43 degrees. We will have an 80% chance of rain, with showers in the afternoon and evening, and 1/4 inch of precipitation. Today's winds will range from 10 to 15 miles per hour, and in the daytime, they will be coming in from the southeast and from the southwest in the nighttime. That's all for me. Now let's turn things over to Elliot. Bye!
Oh, dang it. Oh, hey, I'm Elliot. Sorry, I was So today's Tuesday, and you know what that means. On Tuesdays, we always have a quote, so here it is. You always pass failure on your way to success. And it's true. In order to succeed at something, you're most likely going to fail. And now, I have some birthdays. I'd like to wish Landon in room 41 happy birthday! And now, it's a very special occasion because it's the birthday of one of our first grade teachers. Mrs. Landers, have a great day. Happy birthday! And now, I'm going to give things to Delaney. Bye.
Oh, hey, Penguins. I was just counting down the amazing moments and the not amazing moments that happened in sports. Why don't I tell you about them? The Timbers lost to Dallas last night in a shootout. And the Trailblazers traded Enes Kanter and Robert Covington. Also, good news that I was thinking about is the Seahawks won last Thursday, and they are now in sole possession of first place. Now, we're going to celebrate Google today. That's the national holiday. It's awesome that we get to celebrate Google on this special day. Google has done so much, including Google Classroom, Google Drive, and Google Gmail, or Google Mail. So we should all thank Google today. Now we're going to turn things over to Blake.
Thanks, Delaney. Hey, Penguins. This is Blake, and I'm ready to show you a super cool science experiment. Can you make corn dance? I bet you can with this amazing science experiment. All you need is one jar, popcorn, some vinegar, and baking soda. First, get your baking soda and put it in your jar. Next, get your popcorn and pour it in. Then, get your vinegar and pour it in too. There might be a big explosion. Wait for the popcorn to settle out. And when you're done, it will be dancing away. If it doesn't dance as much as this, that's okay. If it dances more, that's great. Let's all show our penguin pride by being safe, respectful, and responsible. Today's our last day of classes before Thanksgiving. Enjoy your break and happy Thanksgiving. This is Blake, Caleb, Delaney, and Elliot signing off from the Penguin News Now. Have a terrific Tuesday.